I've seen stadiums erupt with the joy of a nation, and men break down trying to bring that joy forth. I've seen deeds that defy all common sense, logic, and physics. I've seen the magic inspired by a home crowd. Now Africa hosts its first World Cup. Italy will defend while 31 nations attack.
Martin Tyler joins ESPN for the 2010 FIFA World Cup.